brake bleeder is fully pressurised, connect the bleed bottle to the bleed nipple, open the bleed nipple. It's advised to drain 1/4 litre fluid from each wheel. Once you've finished bleeding your brakes, turn the ball valve to zero, switch it off, leave for 15 seconds for fluid to return to the jar. Once all of this is done, remove your coupling and your cap and replace the reservoir cap.